This is a testament to the progress we are making as a people and also to the maturity of our democracy. I wish to extend a word of gratitude to the millions of South Africans who went out to vote, some under difficult